अस्सलाम वालेकुम फॉर क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन. सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट टुडे आवर लेक्चर नंबर 14. एंड इन दिस लेक्चर टॉपिक इज हाउ टू स्विचिंग ऑन एंड ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. स्टूडेंट यू सी द वीडियो हाउ टू स्विचिंग ऑन एंड ऑफ.
स्विचिंग ऑफ, स्विच ऑन द कंप्यूटर. The process of switching on the computer is called booting. To switch on a computer, follow these steps. Switch on the power supply and the UPS. Press the power supply button of the CPU box and switch on the monitor. Wait for the machine to completely load the operating system. Once the operating system is loaded, a screen called desktop appears. Now you are ready to work on the computer. Now, after we have completed our work, the computer must be switched off. It should be done properly to avoid any damage and loss of information. To switch off a computer, follow these steps. Save all your work and close all the programs. Start button and then click turn off computer. The turn off dialog box has two more options. Standby option is used to put your computer in a low power state, and restart option is used to shut down and restart Windows again. Now, switch off the monitor, the UPS, and the power supply switch.
For class student, today lecture is end. You must be try the switching off and off a computer.